For the strategic agenda, I think there are three main topics on quite different levels. One topic is sustainability. Sustainability is a really important issue, and maybe also pushed a little by COVID, but more by the trend of the last year, that production and supply chains has to be sustainable. On environmental issues, but also on labor issues. So sustainability will be a kind of demand for companies to produce or sell. And sustainability was always an important item for floriculture, but the next years it becomes a must. So it has to go to a kind of next level. So this is one. The second one, I would call technology, and technology in two directions, in digital communication sales, online sales, but also production more based on demand. And the second line in technology will be supply chain. The complete industry learned that it was for international production and export really depending on air freight, and that this is quite vulnerable, and that nobody knows if it will ever go back to the level it was in the past. So initiatives that were already there in sea transportation of flowers or rail transportation are really getting a boost now to have more efficient but also alternative supply chains, and this has a lot to do with technology. And the third one is governance. And then more specific, I would mention the word trust. There's a lot of change. The Dutch flower cluster or the flower in the global flower industry has a long history. Over years, there was always change, but in a kind of slow pace. You're a producer, you're an auction, you're an exporter or an importer. And the roles were changing, but step by step. And due to COVID and some speed up, roles are changing and everybody is looking, okay, what is the role, for example, of Royal Flora Holland? Is it a neutral marketplace or can it be also the export company of growers? Or buyers that are sourcing locally, is it a trusted party? Because the reputation of Royal Flora Holland is excellent. It's a trusted party. Now, these new players, are they trusted? So governance and who is taking which role? Is it a neutral organizer of service? Or could it be a competitor? In future, or is it a colleague where I can cooperate with, are kind of big questions. And I think the flower industry bloomed for many years by the fact that governance was really in place. But into the future, this has to be a kind of reinvented. So sustainability, technology, and governance would be the main topics for the next years, in my opinion.